What's up, Tristan? Crazy driver, that's right. We're gonna do some PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale. It was an underrated game, I concur. You've ever played this? It's a good day. It's your time to shine. Run out and get it. We got the platinum on this?
Oh.
What's up, Zealous? That's pretty impressive. Let's see, did the announcement work? There it is. Fourth funniest entrance. They should have made like a million of these games. At least 2 million. I feel like I have to wait for the song game now before I can press it. Those apes gotta escape somewhere, right? How come that game isn't back? Where are the ape escape games? What's going on, the Scarlet Show? Cute Gamer TV, good to see you all here. Come on, buddy. What am I gonna do on Thursday nights from next week onward? You're gonna hang out with us on Tuesdays. This intro is dope, I agree. Yeah, the stream isn't done. We're just moving back to Tuesdays. Game is a bit loud. It's really something. How's that? Better? I don't think everybody hears the sounds the same. And I love Sly's part with Nathan Drake because he's dodging every bullet and disarm Nathan so quickly. Yeah, it's pretty good.
PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale.
Ah, PS3 user interface. Solo play.
Select yes. Your character.
Wait. Yeah, arcade mode. Play through each character.
Select your character.
Believe it or not, I've actually played this game before.
I'm on it.
We'll go Legend. I don't feel like really pushing it tonight.
Sly! Emergency! This is terrible!
What? The greatest thieving guy in history suddenly decided to go straight?
Look, here and here. It's a clean job. There's no doubt about it.
Oh,
very
no.
Very clean, very professional. I wouldn't have caught it
oh,
myself
this platinum,
if
server
I
is gone,
looking
right?
For it.
Bentley, what am I looking at? I don't see anything here.
That's just
bye,
that.
Matthew.
We're not
thanks
there.
For stopping by.
At least 2 pages are missing. Maybe more.
Missing? But it's been locked in a vault since we recovered it.
Or so we thought. These pages were removed recently, Sly.
Abbury put a new air freshener in the van. We're gonna find those pages and whoever took them.
That's some good Sly. That's some good Sly Cooper right there. Good old Big Daddy. So this was, of course, before Thieves in Time came out, correct? Do you remember when you got notice of this game during Sly's Force of Development? Yes, it was. We were actually doing this before Sly 4. Hey, Robopup, thanks for the cheers. Can you wish my friend Renzo a happy birthday? Yes, I can. That would make his day. Hey, happy birthday, Renzo. I hope that it's a happy one. That's some quality Sly. The first level is always in Parappa the Rapper, is that right? Or is it Sly is always in Parappa the Rapper? This feels normal. Looking like My Little Murray.
Duck. Ready? Fight.
Okay, it's gonna take me a second here to get my bearings. Okay, up is... No, that's... His jump... Yeah, okay. Okay, that's no good. I don't remember Sly having electric powers. Oh, I keep wanting to jump like in Super Smash. That's funny. And remember, it's all about getting the... It's all about getting the Murray... is that the first or the second? Oh, it's not up. I gotta stop doing that. Okay, he's a level one. That's not good. Okay. Haha. Oh, there was my dodge. That was good. Where is the... There it is. There you go. Yeah, it's all about Murray in this. Like, it's about running bases. It's like Moneyball. It isn't about getting the home run. It's about... getting that level one. No! How do I do the, Oh, thanks, Smokey, for the cheers. Cheers to you. What are you saying here? Yo, Kevin, say happy birthday to my homie Samuel. I ain't gonna make a final run to the store for a cheap present again. Well, I hope this counts as a good birthday present. Happy birthday, Samuel. His guard is invisibility. Oh my god, I know the feeling. I've been playing Skyrim for months, then played Sly 4 and kept hitting the triangle button because that's the jump in Skyrim. Yeah, totally. That is the truth. It is hard to jump between games. Oh, he got me. What's the jump in a barrel move? I gotta remember that. Whoa! Take it. Give me your energy. I'm not supposed to be knocking. No. There you go. Sucker.
Don't make yourself too comfortable around me now.
No, my face. Can't touch me when I'm invisible.
Shh. Sly sneak attack. Don't be suspicious.
There you go, that's a good one. Oh, he's up to his second level. Almost. He keeps wasting the super, though. Again. Ha ha! Did you see me use my paraglider there? That's a double jump. That's funny. How about one more, just for good measure? Just in case. There you go.
Show me your hand, and I'll show you mine.
Maybe I should have done it on. Oh, nothing for you!
10 seconds left.
I'm really pleased with how well I'm getting lucky at this game. It looks like
three,
I remember more than
two,
I do.
One.
Take it! Those GCs that show up in the arcade intros are pretty flabbergasting. I agree. There's just so much that happens in these backgrounds. It's super distracting. It took me like 100 playthroughs before I'd stop paying attention to it. I think what makes things weird was that the three of the attack buttons had attacks. Agreed. So that it was basic attack, special move, and more special moves. Why glide or parachute? We can do both. Good call. You can do it! Thanks, Crystal Star Girl. I miss this game too, Tristan. Let's see, just scrolling back here. They actually made Sly top tier in this game. I agree. He's very formidable. If you use the right analog stick, you can steal his mana. Oh, I forgot about that. Thank you. I will. Revenge of my parents. Take it. Hands down, my favorite Kevin quote. Let's do it. Yeah, Murray is overpowered. You just get him in tight. They can't escape it. And it's level one. Do you like my full-on Sly decor? Sly icon, Sly backdrop. Alright, Slice, yeah, Slice model is great in this game, agreed. Move hero should have taken some cues. Dot, dot, dot. I concur. Alright, sounds like you guys can hear me alright. I like that it begins as a first-person shooter and then it's like, and now we're doing this. Don't be suspicious! Honestly, I love this game, Nintendo Smash Bros, because it gives Sly and Ratchet together in the same game, so heck yeah! Alright, let's see. If I can move that right analog stick, you're saying, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, because that's his grab move. Oh, I got it. Okay. I like it. Oh, there we go. Give it to me. No, don't take my stuff. I'm the thief around here. That didn't do what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm really ahead because I stole her stuff. That's funny. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Is it called mana in this game? Hey, what's up, guys? What's up, girls? Oh, you both dodged! Oh, well played, well played. Just hanging out here on the truck. Let's do that thief move again. But he gets too slow when he runs in like that. Okay. I lost myself for a second there. No one's winning. No one's winning. Give me your health. Give me your health. Give me your health. I need to make a kill. I don't remember what their abilities are, so I have to give them a wide berth. Of course, both those CPUs are just kind of hanging out at this point. Oh, now I can do it. Okay, just hang out right there, and... Oh! I was going to say, did I hit them both? Yeah, there we go. Slides all lag. What up now?
Quickly.
Oh, no! Nothing for you. Nothing for you. That's right. Wait a minute, this is the wrong game. You guys are in the wrong game. I want that triangle, that down triangle, to be Pikachu's shock slam because I'm doing so many shocks, but that's not this game. Double! Come on! I like that I just get randomly frozen in those things. Oh, see, I did it again. Oh, it's square. Got it. Let's do that right. Level one. Oh, man. I'm gonna get hit. I can feel it. Hey, how about one more? Yes! I'm just gonna take a nap. Highlight my message. Good job, Highlight Messenger. That was a good run. That was really good. Kevin, copy. Applying. Wide berth. Agreed. Let's see, what are you guys saying over here? We do stay up the entire night playing this game and eating potato chips. Sucks that they killed the server so soon. Agreed. What if Sly and Ratchet came to Smash Bros? That would be pretty crazy. I love when games have intertwined. Agreed. This was like, Avengers was popular. They're like, how about more like that? Like Spyro and Crash and Sly with Ratchet. I love having the Omni Wrench in Sly 4. Agreed. Imagine thieves, thief versus thief, Sly versus Joker from Persona 5. That'd be rad. Get him, Kevin, get him. Thank you. I did. I need Sly featured in Death Battle. All-Stars Round 2 win. Good question, Robopup. Energy or something. Or was that the AP? I don't know. Steal their AP? I think you're right. It is called AP. What does AP stand? Adrian Peterson. Yes, correct. That's right. Imagine if they made a sequel to this game. Sly... Without Sly or Jack, why would they do that? That would be rage-inducing. Oh no, it's Dr. Nefarious! Nikero, I hope I spelled that right, shoots a floating barrel at Fat Princess. Sly would be Dr. Nef. No kidding. What is the barrel move? I gotta remember that. How do I get into my barrel? Kind of sad that they didn't include clockwork as one of those background hazards. Hey, Kasix, thank you so much for the sub, courtesy of Forewarn. I think Sly is S-tier under four characters, while SS-tier is Cat and Isaac. I don't understand that math. The servers are unavailable, so the platinum... Yeah, that's right. Nice use of the emoji there, Tristan.
Let's get it on.
I feel as if a boss fight with Dr. Nefarious and Sky, I assume that's Sly, would be like Sly's first one ending. That would be true. I just gotta take a nap. That's right. I would love to kick your butt online, Kevin, joking. Well, you probably would. I'm not great at this game. I'm doing okay tonight, but I'm not that great. Sly Cooper is my favorite video game character. Sly versus Rouge and the Bat would be very death battle. Glad to hear it, Fabian Salazar. Too bad online for this game is shut down. Agreed. Hey, thanks for the follow, Yamama Luigi. Also, thanks for the awesome name. Let's see, the minute I figure out PlayStation Online. Yeah. Thanks for the gift. Good. Hold down B. Is there a B on this controller? Is tonight humble? Yeah, I'll probably jump into the chat in a little bit. Do one run of this and we'll do a little chatty chat. There's Director. No, you're great. You're great. Hey, what's up, DarkVan95? Thanks, guys. Down circle is B. Got it. All right, here we go. Let's try it. Oh, I'm so tiny. Can't even find me. Let's go over here. No, that's not it. So hold down square. There's some, like, you gotta do this and this. That's right, I can do that. He has a ton of moves. Ah, Spins Rock, thank you for the follow.
Mr. Zircon is back with a vengeance.
How about a PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale with just Sly Cooper characters? Just a fighting game with all the Sly guys. Like Carmelito versus Clockwork, Mugshot versus Panda King. Whoa, everybody's getting to level one but Sly. Come on, buddy. Ah, Zealous. You got the gift sub courtesy of Forewarn. Congratulations. Oh, I think I'm getting hurt. Oh, but I survived. Hey, you guys are doing great. Everybody line up. Oh, I don't have the zero. Oh, he like took it from me or something. Purple Sath0505. Thanks for the sub. That is a true sub. All right. Thank you for... Oh, goodness. I'll make up a song for you in a moment to congratulate you for joining Gamerland. As soon as I get my head in the game. Oh, goodness. There we go. Oh, Sly's dead. That's actually the same Sly death animation he does in the game. It's pretty great. Okay, now, here we go. Now we're in. Now I just gotta find myself and... Oh. Enjoy yourself. There you go. Thanks, Murray. These are a power up. Oh, it's R1. That's it. I love that every fighting game must have a fish for to slapping other people. Oh, that was like all of my stuff. I have no idea where I am on the screen. I think I'm the only one that's gotten a kill, though, so...
3, 2,
just gonna hide
one.
Over here. Let's see. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Come on! One kill. One whole kill. Oh, and that guy got a kill, but he also had a death. That's who I killed! Oh, I did the right thing. Take it, evil Cole! L1 is my stealth walk. Yes, I think so. Joining Gamerland was one of the... wait, sorry. Joining game is one of the best things to happen to me. So let's say whoever's developing the next Sly game does a David Hayter to you and gives Sly's role to an A-list actor. Who would you want it to be? Kevin Miller. That's who I'd want it to be. I am an A-list actor. Purple3Wrath505, bringing it together, because here's the job. I like to hang out with you in the gamer land. It's true. Thanks for being here. You make me feel so alive. There's your song. Thanks for the sub. Rub-a-dub-dub. I've been recently playing the Ratchet and Clank Saga, and man, they are really fun to play and entertaining. Wish Sly had the same amount of games as Ratchet, lol. I agree. Oh, goodness, forewarned. So many tears. So many things happening. Tier 3 subs. My goodness. My goodness, man. You are out of control. You are out of control. I think what was beautiful about this game is that it introduced me to so many other games. Yeah. But I never looked into deeper playing characters. By that, you mean Fat Princess. Completely agree. Sly gone done dirty. What is up, Cable Guy 64? Good to have you here. Wozia, thanks for the sub. All courtesy of the Forewarned Man. I miss him. TNT. All right, this is a team game, right? Oh, it's free-for-all. Are they on a team? Oh, they're green is like easy. Blue is medium. That's what it was. I love that he's like, don't be suspicious. Oh, it's pantsless Kratos. Didn't realize he was wearing a dress.
Ready? Fight!
Now we're gonna see, now that Kratos is gonna come in here and just destroy me. Woo! Let me out of here. Oh, I survived, somehow. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff, buddy. That's what Sly says when he steals. He's like, give me your stuff. I guess that'd be more mugging than stealing. So many moves. So many things happening. Oh, I want it so bad. I want it right now. Oh, he took all my stuff. Woohoo! Okay, this is the guy I have to be worried about, so I'm gonna not worry about him. Actually, where am I? I got teleported. Oh, that was a good move. I missed that opportunity. Did I get one? Yeah. All right. I would have liked three, but I'll take one. What the heck is that? Hoo-yah! Oh, he's got a thing. Stay away from the guy who's got a thing. I'm having a hard time getting the power-ups. The other guys. See you later, Hades. Man, I need to. Come on, give me some juice. Yeah. Oh, everybody line up. Stay right there. Oh, he saw me coming. No, they dodged it. No. Oh, he's cleaning up over there. Let's see what you can do. Oh, nice. Smokey with the more cheers, thank you so much. This is not looking good. I love that the clock, the alarm clock, is one of the moves in this. It's so great.
Wow, convenient.
There you go. Come on, Sly. Get some power. Woo! What do we got? Ape Escape and... More Ape Escape?
Nice. Here you go.
Ooh, dodge that. This is a thing, right? Yeah. Oh, man. Come on, give me the stuff. I don't think I got this run. Oh, and I died. Oh, man, I was looking at the wrong guy. All right. The good run, with the good times were going to end eventually. Oh, I tried. Oh, look how sad he is. Kratos, how dare you? He had 3 kills. That's no good. That's no good. Try leveling up your special to level 2. I like doing level 1 because you just... What is 2? 3 is the gun with Bentley. I can't remember what 2 is. I thought 1 was the way to go. How many levels are left? Like 2 or 3? Yeah, not many. Level 3 is very useful. I never have much luck with level 3. It's a lot of build up and you get 3 kills, but if you time it right, you can use Murray and get all 3. Who would have thought? Top tier. Yeah, exactly. I think my Sly is over 200. Nice. Well done. I think, what am I at? 75? Yeah. 79 now. At level 3, you get to hear Matt. That's right. 2 is jetpack. 2 is the jetpack. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What do you think of Nickelodeon's All-Star Brawl game? I like that old Nickelodeon Brawl Star All-Star game. It's pretty great. I really don't understand the Cooper game. So sad. Same. Hey, guys, I have to use a restroom, so you're going to watch a 1-minute ad break. And we're back. Let's see. I will say the lack of voice acting in Nickelodeon's All-Star concerns me. Agreed. I don't think we needed to use the restroom. He just wanted to share his favorite Verizon commercials with us. Those are my favorite Verizon commercials. Sorry, guys, I just had to use the restroom. Or make you watch Verizon commercials if you weren't a sub.
Defeat!
Retry. Hey, y'all, while you're here, spread the word. The stream moves to Tuesdays next week. I streamed on Tuesday this week. Just in case none of you knew, I wanted to stream tonight so that you found out. We are moving back to Tuesdays or Suicide Squad ads. It depends on your market. Are you in the market for a cell phone or a movie? It knows. Dumpster 637. That's 2 more days. Oh, he changed. Oh, everybody changed their outfits. I like it. All right. Oh, okay. I'll fight over here, I guess. Let's get your head in the game. I'm gonna be stuck on this round all night long. Oh, speaking of fighting all night long. Just one? Whatever.
Prepare to be put down.
Oh, he dodged that again. Damn.
This is starting to make me angry.
You're fine. Alright, we'll try for a tier 2. Ooh, nice move. I need a level 1. Give me some level 1s. Oh, but I really want to do it right now. They're all clutched up. Oh, traded him. Come on. Oh no, he just... Oh, and he got me. No. Where am I? Over here. No, don't touch that. That's mine. That's for slides. Ugh, the screen is so tall, tiny right now. I'm playing on OBS, so I can barely see it as it is. Oh! That's unfortunate. That is unfortunate. Gotta get out of here. Oof. That's mean. Thank you. Thanks for reminding me of that move. Oh, damn it. What the hell was that thing? Okay. Hey, that'll do it. That'll do it. Good call. Good call. Take it, Parappa. I'm gonna rappa you. Where's the score? I can't remember where to see it on the screen.
Thank you very much.
Just hanging out here with my axe, letting these apes escape.
10 seconds left.
Oh, well, we gotta do it again. There you go, that'll do it. Oh, I stopped his super. Yes! When do the police issue their jest packs? That is a good question. Ooh, jumped up. That was good. That was real good. Remember to steal mana. I did steal mana. That's how I got that boost. Yeah, because it takes a second to grab. If you don't do it right, you lose. My favorite thing to do in this game was to play the most terrifying-looking characters on the Loco Roco stage. That's a good call. Thank you, K6GG. Petition to have Kevin Miller voice SpongeBob in the Nickelodeon Brawl. Oh, no. That's Tom Kenny's gig. No one's going to touch that. No one but Tom Kenny. Let's see.
Kills 3. FFA. Items on.
Actually, I do think we have a few more rounds. I remember this. I remember there being a cutscene by now, but my mind might be a little fuzzy. I'm just looking at the tier list for the game on different sites, and the one said that Cat is first, Sly is second, and Kratos is third. How dare they? I might want to play this game sometime soon. It was good for what it was. I had a lot of fun with it. It's a good game. And they all have different skins and stuff, which is fun.
Ready? Fight!
I'd love to be in the, I'd love to hear the design team talk about, you know, what locales and what scenes they would do. Like this moment is so iconic. And so it's like, yeah, we gotta do that. We gotta start on the, oh, he took my stuff. Get that guy out of here. Oh, I really wanna get him before we get out of here. Okay. Hey, there we go. We'll take it. This guy refuses to die. Whoa, we're out of here. Not me. I'm gonna stay up here. You go away, sack boy. Nothing for you. Nothing. You wasted that. Oh, I'm gonna take a nap. Oh, that's right. It was first to three. All right. I forgot that was with the rules. There you go. Glad I got that taken care of. Whew. That's all right. None of them had a single kill but me, so we were good. There was a mobile version called PlayStation All-Stars Island? It was not well received. And never came to the U.S. I did not know that. Nathan and Sly would be a good team. Good call, Scarlet. I'm just looking at you. Great. And also, what language are on the pages that the Thievius Raccoonus written in? Good question. It's in Raccoonus. Raccoonus. So there's another kill. Three kills. Three kills to win.
Three kills to win!
Alright, let's do it. Metropolis. Metropolis.
Huh? Let me introduce myself.
Ready? It's good, Cole.
Fight!
Alright. Scarlet Cho, you got a sub from Forewarn. Feeling generous again tonight. Handing out the subs like they're candy on Halloween. He's a madman! Whoa! Yeah! I'm not getting the kind of attention that I would like for my cane to have. I should just focus on killing Cole. I heard they're gonna put Ghost of Tsushima in here next. That's great. Seriously, the background of this game is so damn distracting. Oh, I got one.
I'm out for revenge.
Ooh, that's the stuff.
Glad I could help.
Oh! He knocked me in the back of the head. Hit it.
You're mine.
Okay, I gotta get some more health here. Give me some mana.
Catch you later.
Oh, interesting.
All right.
Well, there's the score. Okay, so this one has a scorecard. Well, there's a thing there. Okay.
Adding you to my group.
Oh, it looks like I finally got a gun. Everybody gets level one. Ow, don't want to be down here. Thank you, get me out of there. Oh, I had the stuff, and then I didn't have the stuff.
Catch you later. Wow, too easy.
You are going down.
I can't get it. Oh, there we go. I can't seem to get the mana. There we go. Oh, no! Man. Also, Kevin, I am taking the advice you gave me about villains to heart. I begin write a series script. Nice! It's not easy, but it's cool. Good. Glad to hear it. Carmelita is 70 pounds. I think that's right. I think I've read that somewhere. For a sequel, you gotta add Jin, Alloy, Knack, Astrobot, and come on, Crash and Spyro. Of course. I agree. Yes, it is a Hydra. Hydra. Hail Hydra. Is that another Cole? How many Coles are there in this game? Metropolis. Isn't that from Superman? Love those guys.
Let me introduce myself.
Ready? Fight!
All right. Haha! Give me all your stuff. And one of these, and then I'm gonna keep going.
Finally.
And gadget.
Unless they all line up for me.
Ooh, that's a lot of things. Give me all the things.
Okay, let's do it. We're gonna start over here.
Show me your hand. I'll show you mine.
And there we go! Ha cha cha cha! Oh, we gotta even pour the split. There it was. Rift Apart. Until Rift Apart, the newest one? You cray cray. Dark times. Jack turned evil in Quark. Got eaten by Hydra. Uh-oh. It's time for some cutscenes.
Huh. There they are.
I'm sure I'm getting closer. I can just figure out this last bit.
Careful, careful. A real thief would know just how valuable those are.
And I suppose you know what they are, huh? Squirrel boy?
Sure, they're mine.
Really?
They're definitely not the property of some two-bit treasure hunter who found them.
Well, it shouldn't be too much trouble for you to take them off me, then. Come on.
Every time he talks smack to me, I'm like, I must destroy Nathan Drake. It really gets to me. It really gets under my skin. He's multilingual as hell.
Now you're gonna get it.
Ready? Fight!
I guess that's a waste of ability, but it kind of is like a real flex right off the beginning. Oh, that's a big flex too. Let's do that some more. Oh, that's all my stuff. Stop taking my stuff. Did he just Donkey Kong me? Oh, that's good. That's good. That's real good. I like how he makes a wall manifest. Oh no! Oh, I got lucky. He definitely dodged that. Robopop, you got your own sub. From Forewarn, who I think has taken out a small loan to ensure that everyone in Gamerland has subbed. He was doing a PlayStation Battlestar Royale against the bank, and they're like, sir, this is not an Arby's. Hey, wake up. There you go. That was good. Oh, I didn't know he could do that. Okay, dude. How did he do that? He just flew through the air. Oh. Guns are no match for Sly. He's hitting me. Oh! Oh, he stopped me again. Damn it. Oh, there it is. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, he can just put that wall up and I can't touch him? Get out of here. Yeah, that's all we're gonna do now. We're just gonna take all of his power. Oh, he keeps doing that. Okay, here's my chance to redeem myself. He's gotta stop doing that barrel move.
Glad I could help.
Damn, he got me again. He just smashes me in the face with his gun. Okay, give me all your gems. I would like your AP. AP for me. More AP. No, stop doing that. Okay, thank you. Your AP is my AP. Thank you. Okay. There it is. Whew. Okay, let's do it again. At least he's not doing that brick wall thing anymore.
Okay.
Get up, get up. I want your stuff. No, 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 no. You can't have any AP. I will take it from you.
That's right. Oh, the gun to the face is pretty extreme.
Okay, here's our time to shine.
Glad I could help.
Oh, man.
I like it.
The music is so intense. It's so PlayStation-y.
Where is he? Couldn't find him.
Oh no!
Oh, he landed on the wrong side. I wanted to land on this side. No, no, no! Don't barrel me, don't barrel me.
Oh man, damn it.
That's bad, that's bad.
You can't do this to me. I'm Sly Cooper. Ugh. Okay.
That's how Sly talks. I don't know if you guys know that. Oh, he took it from me. Oh, I can't. Ugh. Hands are getting tired. Ugh. Ugh. The reach over with the right analog stick to grab that gets pretty tiresome there. Woof. Okay, let's see what we do. Things aren't looking good for old Super Cooper. Man alive. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay, that's good. I just need to get off one shot.
No, turn around! He wasn't turning around.
It's hard to do it on the right. That's the problem. There we go.
Oh! Ho, 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 ho.
He won't do his super yet, so... I got lucky there. He gave it to me. More. There we go. There we are! That was shaky, but a win, which is, as I like to say, still a win. Sly has a paraglider move? He does. He does. Yeah, don't let him get to level 3. That was it. That was it for sure. Yeah, I can't believe I pulled that out. That was good. Thanks, guys. Woo, woo, woo. So was this recorded? Do you get to hang out with anyone during the game's production? So how was this recorded? No, we actually didn't see each other, and it was all recorded down in Santa Monica, which is where Superbot was. What's my favorite gadget? Time control, I think, for Sly. So much gold. Yeah, Levin, you have any fun stories regarding this game's making? It was fun to make. We got to do it in a couple sessions. I think I'm also the voice of one of the golfers in the first shot, or no, what's it called? Hot Shots Duo or something? There's a golf background level, and I think I got to be in that.
Double post problem. Let's see.
This music is so intense. Sorry, I'm looking over here on Discord, see what's going on. Maybe we'll end the stream with just hanging out with everybody for a second.
Power is an illusion.
Hot Shots Golf. Thank you. Yes, Hot Shots Golf. Which, the nice folks at Superbot were nice enough to give me. I have a copy of that. For my Vita. Aw, I love my Vita. It's the best iPhone I've ever had.
Brace yourself for a blast of ultimate power.
I'll be done in no time. That's what he says. That's what he sounds like. What the heck? No one does play this game anymore, Tambourine. Thanks for being a viewer. Welcome to Gamerland. In case you're not familiar, I'm the voice of Sly Cooper, which is why we're getting a little nostalgic tonight. Thanks for being here in Gamerland. Goatmux! Hey, Goatman UX, thanks for the sub. Is that you, Goatman? Do I believe that you are the best? Because I believe that you wear a sweater vest. Oh yeah, that's from Little Big Planet. Thanks for the sub and welcome back. Do I sound like I wear a sweater vest? I can't find me. Oh gosh, that was my face. There's a few things happening right now. Oh!
Okay, let's do this.
Ow. No, don't like it when you hit level 1. Don't like that at all. I'm curious how many of these assets they were given and how many they had to build on their own. New challenge. I still don't have the
finish with you.
Oh dear.
I'm going in.
I can end this party right now.
Why don't you? Give me this. Give me this. Okay. Oh gosh, why? Oh, that's no gusta. No me gusta. I need those lives. I think we're doing this one again. Oh, he took everything away. Oh man. Oh man, I'm just getting robbed. Something's draining me. There you go. I don't deserve it. I don't deserve that.
This is just the beginning.
Feel the burn and Pizzicato 55. Welcome to Gamerland. Oh. Oh man, brutal. It's advanced. Retry. I don't know what that was all about. Yeah, that was pretty embarrassing. I don't know why I was losing. The environment drained your AP. Ah, that sucks. That definitely sucks. I like totally sucks. Dude, no way. Thanks so much for Warren. Dude, no way. Dude, how do I get it to stop draining my AP? I don't like that. Background attackers. Okay, so the background stuff takes the... Because I was just letting that wash over me, but that was the game changer. I like that it tells you that it's from this game. I'm like, what are you supposed to do? Oh, damn.
You are not ready.
Jeez, Alu, that's a lot. Okay, put that to rest.
Easily replaced.
Adding you to my loot.
Am I backwards? Oh, I had that, like, backwards spell on me for a second there.
I am invincible.
Let's try this again.
There's like this major windup. There it is. Fish in the face. Yeah, it's all about the equipment in this level, isn't it? Really, really rewards me for picking that stuff up. Nope. Oh, where am I?
A new gadget.
Oh, I need that back. Those are my... I really love those, and I need those. Oh, no! I'm getting completely destroyed. Okay. Oh, stand right there, guys. Oh, and they staked it from me.
New challenge must be arranged.
I should have just kept going it up, but they were definitely soaking up my AP. I can't do a super now if I wanted to.
Brace yourself for a blast of ultimate power.
There we go. Cool. I do not know where I am. There I am.
Adding you to my loot. Thank you very much.
Gimme. No! Give me all your stuff. Adding you to my loot.
Can you survive the mind-melting intensity?
Oh, he doesn't reach.
Adding you to my loot.
Give it to me. Give me all your stuff. Thank you. Oh, gosh. There we go. I still like this thing. I want more of it. Ow!
And again.
Using the light beam. That's right.
I cannot throw a Shiraminzu.
Oh, 3 bup. Okay, so we're just gonna go for tier 2 and call it a day. Because there is no chance. So when I played this game, I've said this before, but when I played this game at E3, at the demo, I only played Sly all 3 rounds that they let me play. I was like, why would I be somebody else? Okay. Oh, I forgot. It can't work that way. I'm not good at that direction. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. I'll take it. Thank you. Oh, I like this thing. Oh, he took it. But you all just stand right there and let me smack you a bunch. Oh, jeez. Jeez-a-loo. Never mind. Holy cow. Oh, I've got the thing on me. Ugh, those crows. Those crows! This is not boding well. I haven't died yet, so... That, I feel like that's about to change. Holy cow, that was all of my AP.
Let's
I don't know where I am. I don't know what's happening.
The thing is, there's no explanation for who this guy is, or, you know, why our universes are rifted apart, or why I can't absorb AP in this. Okay, I need a power up. Man, this is...
adding you to my loot.
No.
Wow, this is great!
Who's talking now?
I'm counting on it.
I am supreme.
Oh, I need, he's got that thing I need. Now there's apes escaping. I don't remember this being this, spammy. I mean, I don't even know how to get in there. I can't get a punch in and they take my AP back and... at least they're not smacking me with the... okay. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Okay, I just, like, I want to isolate and control, but it doesn't work that way. Okay. There we go. Come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, ho, ho. There it is. Woo!
You've been practicing.
I haven't. I really haven't. The also dramatic smacking of the guy in the face. Woo! That's not true. I've beaten you like about 1,000 times. Beat him like clockwork. What are the Sly costumes? Can I make him dress up like Thieves in Time characters? Look at him. Look at that guy. So proud of himself. Come on. Get over it. Get over it, buddy. No belts. There it is. That's right, the thief.
What a score.
What a lunatic risk. Have any idea how many times we almost bought it out there?
I know how many times we didn't. What a team. You guys were dynamite.
It's true. Our awesomeness did explode like dynamite in their fat faces.
Looks like you picked up a few moves out there.
Oh, that's not all I picked up. Read them and weep, fellas. No, seriously, read them. I can't make heads or tails of them.
They've been rewritten in ancient Mesopotamian.
What?
The only translator I know of lives in Istanbul.
Whoa, check out this speed. I can get us there by midnight. Buckle up, Broncos. The van's running hot.
Get it. Get it, guys. And that is what I call PlayStation All-Stars Battle Royale.
Hey, Kevin.
Hey, guys. Thanks.
Hi.
Just thought I'd stop by and say hi since we're wrapping up the stream. You guys been having a good time tonight?
Yes, sir.
I've limited myself. I'm sorry.
Good for you. Good for you.
Well, he does, because we have someone here that is new.
Select your
and
character.
Who is that?
We have Q Gamers. TV, if she's not, I'm sorry.
Oh, well, glad to have you here. Thanks for joining. Take me back to Constantinople, right on.
It's the whole,
thinking is overrated. I prefer to just be, like, a plant person, or...
Well, because we were talking about our...
Select your character!
...we started streaming how we each encountered you for the first time.
Ah, yeah.
Sure.
Oh, there... oh.
First days on the show.
Let's share this dance.
I still remember my time. How about anyone else?
I already said mine. He followed me on Twitter after I said something else.
Aw.
Yeah,
that sounds like me.
I watched your streams for a while, lurked for a bit, and then finally said hi. And then
you
yeah.
Wow.
Ready?
I remember meeting me on like a playground or something and being like, I'm different than other people because they're not in my brain and I am. So. Yes. Oh, can I not? Oh, they're not gonna give me the. I wanted to do the tier 3 one time before we're done with the stream. So I'll do the regular missions, I guess. Since I can't play against anybody.
Let's share this deck.
I know, it's so sad.
Yeah.
Did they kill the servers?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
I would have
selected your character.
I totally would have booted up.
Select your character.
Yeah. That would be fun.
I'm on the job.
Yeah. I need to
have one.
Go for it.
Emergency.
Well, I technically like a two-sided question. Other than the times that we've asked about how Chris Murphy and Matt Olson joining you on one stream for once, and I was thinking maybe I asked this one time, but what about James Arnold Taylor being on
Ready?
With you?
Yeah, he's kind of a big deal. I don't know him personally. And here's the thing, voiceover actors get asked to do a lot of podcasts. So, you know, like Mick was on a month ago. He loves it. He loves the idea of streaming. He's also like a really important person in my life and vice versa. But, you know, James Arnold Taylor, like, he would know me tangentially, and I would have a couple, but I just don't see that happening.
I do have a question.
Go for it. Oranges. The answer is oranges. Yes. And that's why he can talk. It's all in his mind. All the adventures are because his brain is being fried, and they're actually happening in the last day of his life. It's really sad, but it's true. I think I read your fanfic. That's why I knew that. Yeah. Or Murray. Or raccoons swim just fine. They're very good at it.
They're good at faking it.
Murray, so
let me say something really quick. In slide 4, Thieves of Time, we do see a cutscene of Murray.
That's right, yeah. And he's doing and he wiggles his ears from Jungle Cruise. The little Jungle Cruise reference. Yeah. Oh, damn. I got 50 seconds to pull this off. Let's see. I think so. Probably. That seems. Yeah.
Kill more people than mine.
If we've seen Jumanji,
okay, here we go.
I want to see the Sly game where Murray fights a cassowary.
All right, I'm gonna pop out of chat real quick, and we're gonna hear this Bentley do the super one time. Here we go, and. Oh, why is it not working? Oh no, what the heck? No, I don't have time for this. I don't know what that was. Give me the stuff back. No. Go, there.
Sly, focus on as many targets as possible.
There you go. That's it. Yay. Can we get him again?
Right here, man.
Okay, that's a pretty good super. I didn't know you could get the same guy more than once. That might be fun to do. I might have to try that again sometime. That's pretty good. Let's see what they're saying
Three,
in
two,
the Discord.
One. Time up.
There we go. Sorry, we had to hear Bentley's line.
Sorry for us being too late.
Born, what is your name?
The name is Clockwork on there.
Female Sonic X EXE. Are you a program on my Microsoft Windows machine? Anyway, thank you. Thanks for the follow. First time chatter, 957. Thanks for being NRD gang. Bion is now following. Thanks, guys. So many new friends. I'd love to know how people find the stream. Is it because I played this very popular game? One of us. One of us. I must go there now.
Which profile? How?
Yes, it is.
Select your character.
God. I'm sorry, do you not like Howl's Moving Castle?
Oh, yeah. Use that. Okay, Kevin, prepare for nonsense.
No, it's the first time. All right, guys, let's go ahead and rate Ozzy. He was so happy to have us on Tuesday night. We'll rate him again. He's got a few viewers, and we'll do it. So we'll be back on Tuesday night for more of this good times. Thanks for being here. And high fives all around, my friends. Yeah, what?
Hello.
Oh. Okay, bye.